Fair Housing Advocates Group in Akron, Ohio, they went down and investigated. Mm-hmm. They had the resources to investigate that Zanesville case.
So, Demetria, let me come to you on this, because now the case that your organization brought out of Texas is going to be the case that sort of upholds and sustains disparate impact. What were the kind of strategic decisions, and what might others learn from that in moving forward in making these kind of litigation decisions?
I think the main thing to learn from that is really kind of what I hinted at earlier, is local folks on the ground have got to dig in and get the data, right? And so if your municipality or whatever level of government it is has seen and knows that you have seen, as an advocate or as a community activist, the data of what's going on, then that's going to help hold them accountable. It's not the end result. It's going to help hold them accountable. So getting that data, using that data, and putting in the context of, here's the data, and then here's the decision you made.
So let me,
and there's a mismatch.
Bevel, I have one quick political question for you.